Welcome to MBBS Council. In my last video, I talked about the number one mistake committed by candidates during choice filling. In this video, I'll talk about the number two mistake committed by candidates during All India Quota choice filling. If you are new to this channel and looking for MBBS or PG admission, subscribe to this channel now and click the bell icon to get regular updates. Install MBBS Council Android App. It'll help you avoid choice filling mistakes while picking the best medical college for your NEET rank. The first mistake is not knowing the tuition fees of the medical college and entering that in your college choice preference list. Some medical colleges charge as high as 10 lakhs per year tuition fees, and some colleges increase tuition fees by 10% every year. If you haven't watched the number one choice filling mistake video, you can click on the top right corner to watch that video. The number two mistake is entering colleges in the choice filling without knowing the compulsory service duration and penalty. This will lead to delay in your post-graduation. Note that we are not talking about 1 year rotatory internship you do after the completion of 4.5 years medical education. That is mandatory for all medical graduates, irrespective of the college type and state. This compulsory service we are talking about is after completion of the internship. Service bond is requested by most of the government medical colleges and few private medical colleges. We'll talk about private college service bond in another video. There are two types of bond. One is discontinuation bond and the other is compulsory service bond. The duration and penalty amount of the compulsory service vary from state to state, and in some case it varies from college to college. Central government run medical colleges such as All India Institute of Medical Science, JIPMER, Banaras Hindu University, Aligarh Muslim University do not ask you to execute a service bond. You are free to register with medical council after completing your 1 year internship and start your practice or go for PG preparation. Medical colleges in Delhi such as UCMS, Maulana Azad, BMMC, etc. do not ask for a service bond. Apart from this, very few state government medical colleges such as Andhra Pradesh, Odisha, etc. do not ask students and parents to sign the service bond. There are some states which ask for highest duration of service or penalty. For Assam Government Medical Colleges, service duration is 5 years and the penalty is 7 lakhs. If candidate could not complete the service for any reason, they need to pay 7 lakhs as penalty to get the graduation certificate. Yes, you had it right. You will not get your graduation certificate and you cannot get permanent registration in medical council for practice. During your service, you will get temporary registration in medical council. And after the completion of the service, you will get your degree certificate and permanent registration. For Tamil Nadu state, service duration is 5 years and the penalty is 5 lakhs. As there are enough doctors in Tamil Nadu, the service is not compulsory. If need arises, government may ask for 5 years of service within 2 years of medical graduation. Haryana has the highest service duration of 7 years. If you do not want to serve the government, then you have to pay rupees 10 lakhs per year as tuition fees instead of rupees 80,000 per year. Uttarakhand charges the highest penalty of 1 crore with 5 years of service duration. You can avoid executing bond by paying rupees 4 lakhs per year tuition fees. Recently, there was an announcement that this fees is going to be reduced to rupees 1.5 lakhs per year because of the agitation. We need to wait till the fees is officially announced by Uttarakhand Counselling Authority. Hope this video helped you to get some clarity on service bond and its associated penalty. If you find this video helpful, cheer us by clicking the thumbs up button. If you need expert guidance during choice filling, call helpline number 044-4631-3330 to get guidance. See you on the next video.